Well, today is Veterans Day. There are many resources available for vets, but some don't always know how to connect to those. That's why News 8 is putting you first with Veterans Voices resources. We will have a team of experts here to take your calls and answer your questions about the services available. That's Veterans Voices resources today from 5 to 6:30 right here on News 8. Josh,